Given our extensive experience with mesh wireless routers, was the ASUS ZenWiFi XD6 somehow different in its wireless performance, or did it suffer the same constraints of a wireless backhaul as did everyone else in the past? The answer is yes. Yes to the fact that the ZenWiFi XD6 is somehow different in its wireless performance and has shown surprisingly strong numbers as a compact device with no external antennas. This is uncommon from our experience, as mesh systems typically have relatively poor individual nodes. A single node ZenWiFi XD6 Wi-Fi performance was remarkably similar to the ASUS ROG Strix GS AX5400 in all tested locations, which was unexpected in the most positive way. Unfortunately, our answer is also yes to the fact the ZenWiFi XD6 also suffered the same constraints of a wireless backhaul as did everyone else in the past. Given how fast the XD6 is as a single unit, when the wireless backhaul split the available bandwidth with two nodes, it reflected a considerable drop in throughput relative to the single unit in our tests. Thankfully, this mesh router system supports the use of a wired backhaul to overcome this physical limitation. Other than that, the ZenWiFi XD6's compact form factor and good looks will fit nicely anywhere in your house. As always from ASUS, the stock firmware is familiar, user-friendly, and feature-loaded, and even has advanced features you would not normally expect from a consumer-grade product. The 2-pack runs for about $330 at press time, which is $30 cheaper than the TP-Link Deco X90. Individual XD6 nodes deliver more consistent performance across the board with better firmware to boot, despite the fact that Deco X90 is an AX6600 unit and the ZenWiFi XD6 is an AX5400 unit. All in all, if you can use a wired backhaul, the strong individual node performance of the ZenWiFi XD6 will ensure strong Wi-Fi performance anywhere in your house with no compromises. Otherwise, as I always say, a strong single router will do the job just fine unless you have an extraordinarily large house. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.